The five men exonerated, but known as the Central Park Five, have filed a lawsuit against former President Donald Trump. This comes after remarks he made last month during the presidential debate. He stated the men pleaded guilty to the assault and rape of a woman in 1989 and said the woman ultimately died. At the time of the trials, each had pleaded not guilty, and the victim of the attack survived.